Efficient storing and processing of multiple fragments is required for simulating complex rendering effects in image space. To avoid limitations raised in previous techniques, we introduce S-buffer, a fast and memory-friendly GPU-accelerated architecture which exploits fragment distribution and sparsity in pixel space. If you want to find more about S-buffer, don't bring a kryptonite.